Praise the Lord. Oh, it's good to come to your home to speak with you again. It is well with you in the name of Jesus Christ. It is well with your family. It is well with the works of your hands. It is well with everything that you do. It is well with you today. It is well with you tomorrow. It is well with you forever. I know you're wondering today, oh, we are two people in the video. Yes, there's something I would like to introduce to you that I'm so proud to introduce to you. To the glory of God, this is my spiritual son, a great and mighty man of God. Many of us, you've known about him. Many of us, you are just getting to know him. But if you know, whenever I say, oh God, my father, that was his nickname. When we are talking about prayer, to the glory of God, the grace, the anointing, and the mantle of prayer has been released upon this great man of God. Hallelujah. But why are we here? To the glory of God, so the Lord moved him. Holy Spirit inspired him. And he just published this new book titled Deliverance from Wicked Powers. Deliverance from Wicked Powers. Oh, I've read it through myself. I've prayed through it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is so anointed and powerful. But I just don't want to come alone to talk to you about the book. I want you to come from the mouth of, to come from the right source, to tell you a little bit about this book, the reason why you should get this book. Because I want to tell you, every Christian household must get a copy of this book. Not just a copy, everyone in your house needs a copy. If you truly want to be delivered, if you want to experience total deliverance, then you need this, because the bondage that people are going through today is from the wicked powers. Wicked powers. I pray today that the wickedness of the wicked shall return upon their head. But without wasting any more of our time, I would like to introduce to you Pastor Tunde Onabanjo. It's good to have you in the studio today, man of God.
Amen. Thank you, Daddy. God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. And congratulations on the publishing of this book. I'm so proud.
Amen.
I've read it through. This is my own copy. I've read it through. I've prayed through it. I know there's a grace and anointing upon this. But can you tell us what make you to decide that okay, I want to write a prayer book? What did the inspiration come from?
Praise the Lord. And I believe the inspiration came from the Holy Spirit. I just heard it in my spirit that he wanted to put an end to the work of wicked powers.
Hallelujah.
In the life of so many people. And that was enough said for me. And one time hearing it from God, and it was more of a confirmation than I know I had to do it. So glory be to God. Here it is. And I know that there is power in here. It's not just words from man. It's word inspired by the Holy Spirit. And it's here for our deliverance in the name of Jesus. Even I use it. Praise the Lord.
Amen. 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 I'm looking at a table of contents right here. One says, Father, break the rod of the wicked. Okay. When we are talking about the rod of the wicked, can you tell us a little bit about this chapter? What should... whoever wants to use the book, what should they expect?
So when you're talking about the rod of the wicked, when you think of a rod, it's something used for strength and of guidance. Wicked power has rods they use for their strength, to hold them up. And they're also used for guidance. They also use it as an instrument of destruction. They use it to lay on people's destiny. They use it as a manipulation. You might be familiar with it in the form of looking at TV and you see something called wand. They wield their staff and they control lives. They alter destinies and they destroy destiny. They rewrite destinies against the will of God. So you must break the rod of the wicked if it has been laid upon your life. Some of the symptoms of the rod of the wicked are... you not experiencing promotion when you know it is due time for your promotion. You not being able to get married because you see it is prominent in your family. There's a rod of the wicked laid upon that family. And you have to stand up for your family. You have to break that rod so you can experience marital joy. Amen.
Praise the Lord. You've heard it from the right source, directly from the right source. You see, you need this book. You need this book. The question is, then how do I get it? I know what is going on. Oh, man of God, how do I get it? I know my phone will start ringing off the hook. I was saying, where do I get that book? Glory to God, we've made it simple. Just look below this video. You will see a link. Click that link. It will take you to where you can get a copy. Don't just get one. Get one for you, for every member of your family, for that your friend that you know has been going through so much, and you've tried everything as if nothing is working. Yes, you need this book. It once again is titled Deliverance from Wicked Powers. I want to tell you today, there are so many books that I'll be very reluctant until I read and I'm convinced by the Holy Spirit to sign it or to endorse it, to tell people to get it, because I don't know who the author or the anointing or the grace upon the author. But this book, I want to tell you, I endorse it today, 100%, with all my heart. Because one, I know the author. Two, I've prayed through the book myself. Three, I know the grace and the anointing of God upon the author. So I believe that's good enough for you. People of God, get it today. It's been a blessing to me. I know it will be a blessing to you. Praise the Lord. I know when you get this one, you will start looking for many more books of the same author. Amen. Because I know it's going to be a blessing. It doesn't matter where you are. You know the good news? You are from Australia, we ship to Australia. From Europe, we ship to Europe. You are from Africa, we ship to Africa. From South America, we ship all over the world. Oh, hallelujah. From the United States of America, oh man, you get it within 2-3 days. Amen. Get your copy today. Just look below this video. You will see the link that will take you to where you can get your copy. Man of God, I'm so, so glad that you are able to join me in the studio today.
Glory be to God.
I pray you will join me more, not only to introduce the book,
Amen.
But just to bless the people of God Amen. All over the world.
Amen.
It is well with you. It is well with your family.
Amen.
It is well with the works of your hands in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Once again, people of God, deliverance from wicked powers. Deliverance from wicked powers. When we are talking about the wicked are just wicked. The Bible says the wicked from their mother's womb, they don't repent. They don't know how to repent. That's why you don't want to take things for granted. You don't want to take it with leftover hands. You want to address it the way it is. Address it by the authority and power in the name of Jesus. But glory to God, this book will give you 1, 2, 3, ABC, step by step, how to do that, how to do that. We train your finger to war and your hands for battle. Amen. Because our God has never lost battle, you cannot lose one. In the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you. Until we come together to pray again, I pray that it is well with you. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. God bless you.
Thank you, Daddy. God bless you too, sir.